around the outside. Oh yeah. Whee!
Till I get busted, yeah.
All right, a Flint run with Nathan, who found me on YouTube. He's got a brand new freshy Talaria XXX. Man, it's, you get everything out here.
Let's do that. I'm down. All right, I went the wrong side of this.
Oh yeah, yeah, it definitely is muddy. So he just bought the Talaria, it's got 25 miles on it. Going up high. Get in the dirt, but it tastes good. Up the middle, oh, it's gooey. I don't know why I chose that side. Oh, oh, that was gooey, gooey. Heck yeah. We're going 30 miles an hour right now. He's got 25 miles on that thing. It's going 30 on these bumps. Love it. That's awesome. Up high. Oh, that's awesome. Try to give you guys a view. Whoa. I was trying to pop a wheelie. I thought. Almost fell. Yep. All right, this, we should hopefully be in the clear. I don't know. Oh yeah, that's wild. That's a hill.
I can't believe that did that no problem.
Isn't it? It's wild. That's the torque. Wild. Right down there is the track, but this, I wanted to show you the hill because you kind of got the good view.
Yeah, no,
but yeah, the track's right there. Should be coming up, it's a little, ooh. Yeah. Whoa, straight up. Straight up. My back tire was not up that bank at all. That's wild. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh. I overshot it. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he snaked it on that one.
Yeah, that loose sand is tough.
It's wild. It's a workout for sure. Yeah, why do I want to wait again? I don't want to wait. What? That's weird. What are you at? 80? I'm at 84.
86.
Look at you. All right. This is the big one. Woo! Way up top. That's testing the shock jump. This. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's what we needed. Bam. Check it out. Be safe. One more time, up and over. Full speed. Hill climb. Oh, that was fun. I'll get his hill climb. Oh, squirrely. Yeah. That's fun. Oh yeah. Flint automobile.
Big sidewalk.
There we go. I'll follow you. Yeah. Oh. I almost got him on video dying. That would have been wild to show his girlfriend. Wouldn't have been the best, but she would have been happy to have it on video at least. Oh, that was fast. An hour. Yeah. Oh shit. Holy shit, he's crazy. Oh, that was awesome. Ow! That was awesome.
Oh yeah. Whee! Yeah! Alright. Oh, he touched the log. Oh yeah, this is gooey. I should have taken his advice. My back's covered in mud. Oh, it is the same slip. All right, 60%. Around the outside. Oh, I should have went that way. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. He must live here or something.
Huh.
That scared me. I look up and see him right there. I was like, whoa. Yeah. Man, my wrist, everything is like, holy shit. I was going pretty much balls to the wall, a lot of that.
I was going as fast as I could.
That was wild. It's fun. All right. So his last we checked, I was at 60. He was at 65. 5% higher. I have about 1,200 miles on mine. How did you find this one? gotta stay on the high side. My back end is just going out. He's got some freshy tires, you guys gotta remember. So he gets a little bit more grip. Probably not much though. These CSTs aren't nothing to run home about. Oh, that was gooey. Oh, that's good, muddy. All right, I got it. Do I go in? I went right through. I don't know if that was hard enough. We'll figure that out later. Now we got some grass. Let's hit it. All right. I had to press the brakes there a little bit. My front wheel is sideways and just sliding. So was my back wheel. That was fun. I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna go to the right. This might be bad. Oh, this was bad. All right, is that water? That's water. I'm gonna risk it. I don't know if it's water or not. No. All right, we're good. Get the traction.